Yes, kia ora and g'day. Put your traveling boots on, saddle up your horses, and get your fishing gear, and follow us. We are heading towards Kaingaroa Forest for a few days, trout fishing, and you can come with us and enjoy this trip. Beautiful lake, and it fishes usually very well. There's rainbow and brown in here, and have a look at a few of the cruisers.
There's a couple of nice fish there. You can see they're just slowly moving up and down.
He's nice, about 2.5-3 kilo. And he is sitting there basking in the sun.
I'm gonna throw a few lines there and see what happens. It's me, James, and Andrew. And let's see what's going on. All right.
Andrew's hooked up again. Yeah. So keep the pressure on him though. No, he's there.
Oh no, hang on. Awesome. Oh, nice one. Oh, another beauty. Nice one.
We're gonna stay here for a couple of hours and fish this stretch of water and slowly go down the river and see what happens. And here we are at beautiful creek, clear water, a lot of fish going up for spawning.
Going.
Oh man. Ooh. Quiet down, boy. Oh man. There's a nice one. Oh, beauty.
Thank you.
Oh no! Need the pliers. The pliers? Okay. Let me just.
Saw a flash of silver, it looked alright.
It was a crowfeel or blue duck, native to New Zealand. Beautiful.
Righto, this is the upper part of beautiful Rangitaiki River. Fishing is supposed to be very good according to Maori calendar. Let's see what happens.
Yeah. Oh, good fish.
There he is.
You got the net. She's a nice one. She's a nice one. Okay. Ooh, nice one.
Lift over into this rod for a second, mate.
Okay. Yeah.
He didn't give me any more.
I
had like 2 meters.
Jumped
on.
Oh, mate. It's a little boy, is it? Oh, yeah.
It's a bit tangled up.
Tangled up, okay. And jump on it.
Yeah, there's
no. Came out of nowhere at the last second and jumped on it and then jumped into the weeds.
That's alright, yeah, let it go. Yari! There's a bugger. Get out of that way today. Although we're gonna call it a day. We caught few fish. Hope you enjoy being with us. Thank you very much for watching our videos. And alright!
Consider to become an organ donor. Give a gift of life and hope to someone after you kick the bucket. Hope you enjoyed this fishing trip with us.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano!
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.